Hello, my name is Yoav Echiedi.
My name is Oleg Shamrai. We built Smart House project. In our project, we are using Altera D2 board with Altera FPGA device. From board, we connect to wire up board with flat cable. From wire up board, we connected a relay. And on the wire up board we have a voltage converter RS232, and from wire up board we have serial communication with touch screen. The touch screen we connected with the VGA cable to the our board. From D2 board we have another serial communication with cellular modem, and our board we connect with the USB to our PC, SL PC.
We developed the project by writing hardware in VHDL in Quartus, and by writing software in C language with Eclipse. Now Oleg will program the hardware and the software. The hardware has been programmed, and we can see eight buttons on the screen, from 0 to 7. Now the software has been programmed, and we can see on the lower part of the screen a terminal for messages.
Now we have three different ways to control our devices in the house. Touch screen, cellular modem, and directly our D2 board. So Yoav will give a few examples of touch screen. Now you can see the relays changing according of the touch screen, and you can see the message appear according to the touch screen.
Bar 1 is on from touch screen, bar 0 is on from touch screen, bar 0 is off from touch screen. The second way to control the electric devices is by cellular phone. We will send SMS messages with a combination of two numbers. The first number is the number of the electric device, and the second number is the state of the electric device. For example, if Oleg would like to turn on electric device number 3, he will send a message with the number 31. 3 for electric device number 3 and 1 for turning on. The message has been sent. Electric device number 3 is on. The button of electric device number 3 changed from red to green, and the message appeared on the screen. Bar 3 is on from phone number 0546, Oleg phone number. And the system also replied a message, bar 3 is on, to confirm the turning on of the electric device. An example for turning off electric device, Oleg would like to turn off electric device number 2, so he will send the message with the number 20. 2 for electric device number 2 and 0 for turning off. The message has been sent. Button number 2 changed from red, from green to red. Relay number 2 turned off, and the message appeared on the screen. Bar 2 is off from phone number 0546, Oleg's phone number. And Oleg also got a message from the system, bar 2 is off, to confirm the turning off the electric device. If we would like to know the status of all electric devices from the phone, we will send a message with the number 88. Oleg sending a message with the number 88 to the system. A message has been sent. And the system replies Oleg a message with the status of all electric devices that we have.
So bar 0 is off, bar 1 is on, bar 2 is off, bar 3 is on, and the rest of the bars are off.
And it matches the relays.
Another way to control our devices in the house It's from our board. Jörg will give you examples with the switches. And now we can see the bars changing according to the switches. And the message is according to the switches.
Bar 2 is on from switches. Bar 2 is off from switches. Bar 3 is off from switches. And the relays are changing according to the state on the of the switches. And also, and we can mix the three methods together: touch screen, solar phone, and switches. All the three methods are synchronized. On the D2 board, we also have a 7-segment display which shows the coordinates of the touches on the screen.